It was written for his cat, who after 17 years, quietly and with dignity, walked out into the world and died. But don't worry, he lives on in this song. And you can really, I think, feel sort of the normal ups and downs of a cat's day-to-day hectic existence in this tune. Try and listen for it.
What's it called?
It's called the Shira.
Hey! 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 Hey!